doors are clear, you're gonna need the ambulance and the paramedic gear to get into the coroner's office. You know, to get the agent's body, to get the data, yeah? Okay, get to work.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
Or you could just call up an ambulance and get it to come to you, of course. I thought that was pretty obvious, so I didn't mention it. Now bring it back to the facility in one piece, and we'll call it a job well done. Good work getting that, thing for the, job. Hey, you ever want to outsource that kind of work? There's always people who can get us things for a price. Yeah? Something to think about if your time is precious. And head over there. They'll see you dressed up like that and won't ask any questions. Okay, you're in your teams. Team 1 goes into the coroner's office to recover the data. Team 2 goes after the dead agent's transport chopper.
An agency courier was murdered on the streets of Los Santos. This is probably a setup, but there's still a chance we can get a hold of his package of data. Keep going.
As discussed, you'll need the ambulance and paramedic equipment you sourced to gain access to the coroner's office. Davon, the agent was carrying the data, correct? Where do you have it?
Yeah, standard procedure. He was carrying rectally. you get killed. Yeah, well, it's obviously a setup. Has to be. Anything else is statistically impossible.
It can be stated with a high degree of statistical certainty that it is by no means statistically impossible.
Clifford, what did I tell you? Pause program. Just get the data, okay?
Sorry, Dad.
FIB agents all over the place. Trust those public sector goons to work at cross purposes. Okay, play it cool. You don't bother them, they won't put the place in lockdown. Security with extreme caution.
fucking pussy!
You found the laptop yet? Okay, that will be the laptop. Download the data and get out of there! Your chopper has arrived! Finish up in there and get to the evac point when you can! You got it! Head back downstairs to the exit! This is data we're being paid to get. Thousands upon thousands of transmissions and requests. Impossible to make sense of, unless you're a supercomputer. Super network, which Avon's AI Clifford is. Getting it could help him stop war, and will help us get rich.
You fucking pussy!
I sent you. This friend of Avon's has the cars we need.
And he won't mind us borrowing them. Now, taking out his security team? Well, he's making that sacrifice for the greater good.
Technically, his security goons are making the sacrifice, but, anywho, they're bad people, so...
These cars are Deluxos, and there's four of them. Gullwing doors, solid steel body panels, iconic 80s American design, perfect for our designs after a few modifications.
They're in his locked garage. Deal with the security first, then get a hold of them.
Here for the magic touch? All patched up.
is getting paid for it. Nothing is for free, people. We are the product.
What's wrong with her now? Better than new.
Me.
Okay, we got the cars. Now for the data. Time to waste. You're picking up those Deluxos and going after the data.
The data's moving around the city. Four separate caches, each remotely connected to a central hub. You're going to exploit a weakness in the connections, but to do that, you've got to get close. That's where the cars come in.
The window is small and it's rapidly shutting. Time is of the essence here. This is the random data Avon's paying us to collect. And when we run it through the super brain machine, Clifford, whatever he's called, it might not be random anymore. It might tell us that the world is secretly run by lizards. It might tell us we're all gonna die. It might just tell us who's buying Jerry's frunk. That doesn't really matter to us. It's just an indecipherable mass of ones and zeros. The figures we should care about are the zeros at the end of Avon's check. Right, Avon? Right? Get it done!
Before you ask, you're not in a Deluxo for the cozy feeling of nostalgia it gives you in your toes. No, they are the perfect product for our problem. And I'll let you know what that means in a second.
We're triangulating the signals. Just a minute. Oh, sneaky. Okay. Get in the cars and wait for my word. Santos International. Get over there and wait for my word. Job well done, folks.